Last time I went to visit my parents in Florida, they had a mouse in the house, and my dad's like, "Eric, I want you to set up a mouse trap." Like, have you ever seen an old school mouse trap? It is barbaric. It looks like a medieval torture device. I'm like, what did this mouse do? Who designed this thing? Saw? What's next? The mouse wakes up, its little legs are shackled to the ground. I come out in a black robe. I wanna play a game. For years, you've been eating crumbs off the kitchen floor. Now it seems you've become the bait. The key you're looking for is scotch taped to the cat's head. Live or die, it's your choice. Then there'll be a sequel with roaches. For years, you've been ugly as fuck. Now I'm gonna step on you. Game over, motherfucker.